I wish I had another drink. I'd had another drink.
I don't know. Sometimes that makes it too easy, you know? You know, kind of. Come Saturday morning, you look over and go, whoa,
well,
hello.
Yeah, well, good to bring that up, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Well, you know, you and I've... We've known one another, and we've worked together, and I'm just not real interested in finding myself in more trouble right now.
Oh.
Not to say, though, that I'm not intrigued by what's going on.
Well, that's good to know.
Yes. No, I am. But I just, you know, want to... sort of take my time.
Well.
Or our time.
Oh, I thought you were talking about something else. I mean, I don't want to rush you into anything you don't want.
No. No, you... No.
You were talking about what I was thinking about.
Can we speak in English here?
I think so.
Talk about
probably
what we're
help.
Talking about.
Can we?
Mm-hmm.
No, I mean, can we? You don't have to worry, you know.
About?
I'll take care of... All right?
You'll take care of... ...
Do you want to stay over? Is that too quick? What do you think? You want a quarter? I'll flip.
Rock, paper, scissors?
Not that one, though. At least I get a 50-50 chance, yeah. And I don't want to force you. I'm not going to force you. I mean, I could if that's what you like.
Force me. Yeah, I do.
But you're still worried about something. I don't kiss and tell.
I'm not worried.
Yeah,
about
I do,
it.
But no. But are you gonna write on me now?
Mm-hmm.
You don't. Wait a minute. You don't have to worry. And we can make sure.
We can make sure.
We can make sure. All right?
Okay. This doesn't happen to me every day.
Me either.
I hope not.